Well, a man takes a real bite out of a guy during a fight in downtown Mobile. Mobile police telling Fox 10 News it happened yesterday just before 7 in Cathedral Square. Now, during the fight, the suspect bit off the lobe of the victim's ear, then spit it at him. They found the suspect a few blocks away. He had bite marks on his body as well. That's according to investigators. The victim refused to press charges. He was treated at a local hospital.